Hello everyone, my name is Yuka from Japan. 皆さんこんにちは。 Today we are going to do 15 minute Pilates workouts for your abs and booty. If you want to tone up your body, try these effective exercises. Let's get started. First, we're going to do breathing. So sit on your sit bones, nice and tall. Then inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth.Or pursed lips. As you inhale, you're gonna expand your rib cage wide, and as you exhale, close your rib cage in and down. Let's continue. Also, pull your lower belly in towards your spine as you exhale, so that you can contract the deep abdominals. Breathe in, breathe out deeply. Imagine that you are wearing a tight corset.And one more. Good. From here, you're gonna lie down on your back on the mat with your knees bent. Let's do hip rolls to warm up your body. The legs are hip distance apart and the pelvis is in neutral. Exhale, roll your pelvis and spine up bone by bone. Inhale to stay, then exhale, rolling back down to the mat. One more time. Exhale.Feel your spine off the mat one vertebrae at a time. A long line from your knees to your shoulders. And exhale, rolling down, bone by bone. Exhale, through your in-plane position, roll your spine up. Then roll down as you exhale. So make sure your lower back is not arching when you're in the reach position.Keep your abdominals tight. And down. One last time. Exhale, tilt your pelvic and slowly peel your hips up off the floor and rolling down one vertebrae at a time. From here, inhale, slightly nod your chin. Exhale, lift your head, shoulders, and arms off the floor. Inhale to stay. Exhale, lower yourself down.Repeat for 3 times. Inhale, tuck your chin. Exhale, flex your torso up. Inhale, hold. Exhale, return to the starting position. Breathe in. Exhale, lift up. And slide your rib cage towards your hips. Inhale, maintain the position. And exhale, come back. Last one. Be sure your pelvis is in a neutral position, not tilting forward or back. Inhale, stay here. Then exhale, come backdown to the mat. Good! Next, take your pelvis backward and let your lower back round. Then lift your both knees up into a tabletop position. You're gonna do the same thing with the legs lifted. Inhale, your chin goes down. Exhale, lift your upper body up, hold, then lower yourself down as you exhale. Again, 2 more times. Exhale, lift up.Inhale, stay. Exhale, slowly lower your body down. Inhale, nod your chin. Exhale, reach your arms nice and long. Inhale, hold. Exhale, come back to the mat. From here, you're gonna pump your arms up and down. Inhale for 5 and exhale for 5. Let's do it 20 more times. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale.2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this time you're gonna lift yourself up and do the same movement but faster. Inhale to prepare, exhale, lift up. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you want more challenge, reach your legs.At a diagonal angle, make sure that your low back stays on the mat. And try to keep your chin down and look at your hips. All the movements come from your shoulder joints. 30 more times. You can do it. Keep breathing deeply. Last set. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, hold. And then bend the knees. Exhale, lower yourself down to the floor.Great! Next, keep your knees lifted. Take your hands behind your head and spread your fingertips wide. Exhale, bring your torso up and rotate your spine to the right side and to the left side. Two more times on each side. Exhale, rotate. And the other side, keeping your pelvis still. And exhale, rotate. And come back to center and lower. This time, you're gonna stretch your legs alternatively with your torso lifted. Exhale, up, then breathe out, reach one leg straight and switch. Seven more sets. Exhale, reach and reach. Pull one knee in towards your chest as you extend the other leg. Make sure your torso is stable and try not to shift your pelvis. One more time. And reach. And bend your both knees and come back down to the mat. Okay, we're gonna combine these two movements. Rotate towards your bent knee and stretch the other leg. Let's try. Exhale, come up. And rotate to your right and extend the other leg and switch. Seven more sets. Exhale, twist from your ribs and exhale to the left. Keep your elbows wide above 45 degrees angle. Relax your shoulders and your neck. Try not to use the momentum. I want you to focus on using the core muscles. One more each side. Rotate and back to center. Then slowly bring your head down to the floor. My ribs were burning. I hope it worked for you too. Lower your legs down. Then let's do roll up. Start by reaching your arms overhead. Your legs are extended. Place your feet hip distance apart all together with the ankles flexed. From here, inhale, reach your arms up to the ceiling. Exhale, nod your chin, then curl your body from your head. Bring your torso forward until your weight is on the sit bones. Inhale, start to roll, and exhale, continue to roll your spine down all the way, then reach your arms up. Inhale, arms up, and exhale, lengthen the back of the neck and roll your spine one vertebrae at a time. Scoop your belly in and keep the rounded spine. Move your hips away from your thighs and exhale, roll yourself all the way down. Three more times. Breathe out, drop your chin to your chest, then curl your spine up sequentially. Maintain the spine curved into a letter C. Pulling your navel in towards the spine and gradually roll down bone by bone. Breathe in, reach your arms up. Breathe out, slowly roll your spine up. Make sure there is no tension in your shoulders. And draw your shoulders away from the ears. Inhale, start to roll your spine back down to the mat. One vertebrae at a time. Exhale, come back to the neutral position. Last one. Feel your stretch through the back of the neck, then slowly curl your torso forward. Try not to collapse over your legs. Inhale, rolling down sequentially through your spine. Exhale, gradually coming back down to the starting position. Nice job. We're gonna do shoulder bridge. So bend your knees in line with the hips. Your arms are along your side with the palms facing down. Pelvis in neutral, parallel to the floor. Exhale, lift your hips up into a bridge position. Exhale, bring your right knee up and down. Then bring your left leg up and down. Two more each side. Breathe out and up. Keep your pelvis still and level. Nice and neutral. Exhale, lift up and down. Last one, up and lower. From here, lift your right knee up again and extend it up towards the ceiling. Exhale, flex the ankle and lower the leg down and inhale up. Four more. Exhale down, inhale up. Lower the leg down as low as you can, maintain the neutral pelvis. Keep pushing your left foot against the floor. Last time, breathe out, inhale, lift, bend the knee and brace it down to the mat. The other leg up, exhale, flex the ankle and lower down. Inhale, lift up, four more. Make sure your pelvis is in a neutral position, not arching your back. I want you to gently engage your lower stomach to support your lower back. One last time, exhale down and lift up, bring your knee down, Then slowly lower your hips down to the mat. Next one is a little bit challenging, so it's up to you whether you try or not. Stretch your right leg straight up to the ceiling and exhale, lift your hips up off the floor. Inhale, down. Seven more times. Exhale, lift up and lower. Engage your core muscles and use your glutes and hamstrings to lift your hips up. And make sure your knees are pointing forward. And up and down. So be careful not to push your arms too much. You're using your back of your thighs and your hips. Last one. And bend your knee. And slowly lower yourself down. Well done. Let's do the other side. Bring your left leg up and reach it towards the ceiling. Exhale, lift the hips up into a bridge position. And inhale, lower down slowly. Just five more times. You can do it. Exhale, press the soles of the foot on the ground. And your pelvis should be stable and facing forward. Try not to pop up your ribcage. Soften your ribs all the time. And two more times. Almost there. Breathe out, lifting up. And bend the knee and bring it down. And lower your hips down to the mat. Amazing job! Next, lie down on your right side with the bottom knee bent. Your body is a straight line from your head to your toe. Place your elbow right underneath your shoulder. And the bottom waist is lifted so that your pelvis is aligned and square. Then exhale, lift your top leg up. Inhale, lower the leg back down. Let's do seven more times. Breathe out, take the top leg up. And inhale, lower. Lift the leg as high as you can, keep a neutral spine. Make sure your pelvis is facing forward. So your body should not be tilted. Gently push your bottom hand against the floor. One more. Stay here. Then circle the leg from back to front. Eight more times. Exhale halfway and inhale return. The movement comes from your hip joint. Think of reaching your toe away from your body. And reverse. Exhale forward, inhale back. Very small circle. Stabilize your torso. Keep your knee facing forward. Two and one. Slowly lower the leg down. Good. Then take your knees together. Rest your hands in your bottom hand. Your head, shoulders, pelvis, hips, and heels are aligned. Keep the neutral pelvis and lift the bottom waist off the mat. Then breathe out, raise your top knee and return it to the starting position. Nine more times. Exhale, rotate your knee. And inhale down. So the rotation comes from your hip joints. And keep the big toes together. And bring your belly button in to stabilize your alignment. This is really important. And one more time. Then hold. And pulse the knee up, bend down. Exhale, up. So seven more times. You should feel the deep muscles in your hip working. Three more times. Two and one. Then stay in this position for eight counts. Keep the knee lifted high. Keep breathing. And three, two, and one. Slowly bring the knee back down. Nice. Let's do the exact same thing on the other side. Your shoulder right above your elbow. Engage your ribs and lift your bottom waist up. Your head, shoulders, hips, and legs are in line. Then exhale, lift your top leg up in the air. Inhale, lower. Breathing out and up and down. Eight more times. So think of reaching your top leg long and activate the core muscles throughout the entire exercise. And also try not to sink into your shoulders. We are working on the glutes, abs, and shoulders. Then lift and circle your leg from back. Exhale halfway, inhale, come back. Eight more. Make sure your pelvis is not shifting back and forth. Squeeze your stomach muscles against your spine. One last time. Then reverse. Exhale forward, inhale backward. Keep going. And don't forget to smile. 3, 2, 1. Then take your legs down to the floor. Good. And take your knees together and your head is resting in your hand. Create a long line from your head to your heels. Your bottom waist is lifted off the floor. Then exhale, open your top knee up and bring it down. 9 more times, breathing out, lifting your knee up and down. Your bottom leg stays heavy. And the pelvis is nice and square. Exhale, open and down. One last time. And hold. Pulse the knee up as you exhale. The movement should be very small. Let's focus on the hip joint movement. 3, 2, 1. And hold for 8 counts. Almost there. Breathing out and in deeply. 3, 2, and 1. And bring your knee down. Amazing job. Let's stretch your hips. Open one knee out to the side and stretch your spine forward. Hold your foot and get a nice stretch through your hips. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. Enjoy this moment. Then stack your spine up very tall. Switch sides. Bring the torso forward until you feel comfortable. Keep your knee open. Take a breath into your back and the side of the ribcage. And slowly roll your spine all the way up. Nice! Thank you so much for watching this video, everyone. If you wanna try more Pilates exercises with me, please subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any questions, write them in the comment box below. 日本の皆様、最後まで見ていただいて本当にありがとうございました。またお会いしましょう。バイバイ。